Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 15129. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 15129. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this one will be left out. So first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 1, so we cannot take it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to take. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 0 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 51. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 44. Subtract, 7 will be left. Now 22 into 2 we did, so add both. So 22 plus 2 will be 24, and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 729. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 24 and 72. So 24 3 times is 72, right? So we can try out 3 times. 2, 4, 3 into 3 we can try. And it will be 729, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 729, subtract, 0 will be left. Once we get 0, whatever is in the question will be the answer. That is 123. So square root of 15129 will be 123. That's it. So this is all about square root of 15129. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.